battery replacement tutorial for PFC Sinewave UPS series. Safety precautions. Make sure to turn off and unplug all equipment from the UPS. Turn off and unplug the UPS from the AC power source, and use only the specified type of battery. To start, remove the front panel by pushing the top forward with two hands. Loosen both knobs to remove the battery compartment cover. Disconnect the wires from the battery. Pull on the plastic tag to remove the battery. Reinstall a new battery and connect the two wires. Reinstall the battery compartment cover and tighten both of the knobs to secure. To reinstall the front panel, insert the bottom of the panel into the slots and then push the top to secure. To complete the battery replacement, you may run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, hold down the Enter button for 2 seconds to access the configuration menu. Select the BT option and select Yes to perform the battery test. The test will run for 5 seconds and then return to normal operation. Finally, remember to reset the battery replacement date using the Power Panel Power Management software. You may also run the battery test using the Power Panel Power Management software. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.